pressure on your pilots made out that helicopter the shooter.
Good spacing.
Over Romeo 2 to Romeo 3 for Overwatch.
Pull out.
Yeah, could pull out here. That's good.
Do you know what they were doing in this mission? All the problems I had.
Be advised, I think something is weird with the markers.
I didn't have time to look.
Gonna place the markers down because there's like a huge gap now from Romeo 1 to Romeo 5.
It is, it's so big. I wish I had the.
To reiterate, two troop have secured the crossroad, so we will just swing straight down to R2.
One troop, this is Company Command. You need to hurry actually up on 2 and move to Romeo 2 and 3 as quickly as you can.
Copy that, Company. One troop is making a hurry.
Just be careful on the T section where you're braking, because one troop is there. Two troop.
Push through as quick as possible.
Copy.
1-1, try and sweep that town fast so that 1-2 can catch up and secure the crossroads.
Cad.
1-1, copy.
The ladder of 2-0 are some contacts on top of a hill.
Yep. Seen. Well, I can see traces, I can't see any. Is that the rest of our troop?
I better slow down. The walking pace.
Yeah, it's really going off up front.
Funny that I can't hear shit in here.
I can see technical on the hill. Engaging.
Keep pushing through the tower and hold that if you get under fire from it.
Don't go around the bend.
Move directly to Romeo
3. Any further assaults.
Copy. Roger that.
It's really going off up front.
We're going to assemble behind you to go up to R3.
Getting involved.
Have a hold.
One one, if we've not taken contact, you're to remount and we will push on to R3. Copy that.
Oh no, this big driver gonna.
R3,
Company, one troop is currently pushing through Romeo 2, right?
Will it be on vehicles or on foot?
Copy.
Yeah, roger that way, one.
On the gun? Is that Cud on the gun?
It's Cud, yeah.
Go behind hill 2353.
That little disaster.
No, it was it was certainly a lively start.
If it hit the brakes.
Bloody hell, technical front.
Yeah, this is 1-2 with T junction secure.
Solid copy.
Technical's close front.
1-0, you can.
We have technical's close.
Although it's a far walk if we need to get out on foot.
Cud's engaging.
Copy that. We'll assemble between 1-2 and 1-3, and we'll take the vehicles up just shy of R3. Don't go over the hilltop.
1-0, this is Company Command. Where are we?
Who's driving? Is that Shimmer?
Roger that.
Do you want to drive us a little bit further forward? Give me a slightly better line of sight. Just creep us a bit forward up towards the rest of our troops' line.
Yes. Push some vehicles out of the hill a bit.
Taking contact.
Yeah, one troop needs to go as quickly as they can into the area from Romeo 2 where we can support
ahead,
2 troop.
Do you want us to get 1-3 and then push straight up?
Yeah, that's good. I was just thinking, get us in line with the rest of our troop.
From where you are, cut up to R3. Try and go between, there should be a little valley, I think, from the map.
Reloading.
Copy that. It's hard for me to tell because I can't see the ground from back here. You'll have
vehicle
to
moved
up, measures to southern. I don't want the vehicles exposed to the town.
There's quite a lot of contacts in this town.
1-2, follow on.
1-2, copies.
I'll see shit through the windshield, it's flipping insane. Look, it's so sloped and so small.
Yeah, is it hard to say?
Yeah.
Where's the rest of our section?
South clear in the compound. Roses took.
1-0, this is 1-2. You want to push the
contact scene?
Right up the side of the hill.
It's up to you. If it gets too slow, dismount and go on foot if you think that'll be faster.
I think I got him.
Copy that.
It's not very far, so we can just run back to the vehicle. Company's given us the hurry up to give overwatch.
Try and lay off a little bit because I don't want to burn through all my ammo now.
Get through the mission. Let somebody else shoot.
Yeah, that's something. I'll let everyone else waste their ammo now. I've done my bit for this fight.
1-0, this is company command. Why have you stopped?
Company, this is 1-0. We're still moving. It's just a very steep hill and the jackals are slow.
One three, you're clear to break your cover and move up to the top of the hill.
Roger, 1-3 moving.
Engineers can also join on top of the hill to provide extra fire, but I want you to be more careful. If you begin taking return fire to disengage and come off the hill. Or at least into death aid.
1-0, 1-1.
Driver, come pick up 2-3, we're pushing up the southeast end zone.
Wait one. Apollo, are they clear to start firing?
Let's go.
Whereabouts is he?
Yeah. Okay, go ahead.
To our southeast, I think.
Okay. God, is there anything behind me?
One second, mate, I'll have a look.
Shimmer?
Yeah, yep. you're clear backwards.
Yeah, I'm ready.
To both commanders. You
still good?
Command has taken position.
Yeah, you're on the straight road, you've got enough room backwards.
Romeo 3 on an abandoned military base.
Oh, there they are, they're to our west.
Yep. Are they coming out?
I don't think they are.
Where is this? We're here, are you coming out?
2-0, this is company command.
Get to the...
This is 2-0.
Do you want to drive forward and...
What's your situation down there? Do you think you can advance the next...
Directly to your east, Moses.
We are currently engaging targets in the village, but we can move out anytime.
Copy. 1-0 is an overwatch position now. I suggest one troop gives the okay for two troop to advance in the town.
1-2, 1-3, and 1-1, I'll leave you to space yourselves out around R3 as best provides cover. Try not to group up too much.
Are we on?
Moses, are we going to be sweeping the town?
We're not sweeping the town, we're going up the southwestern hill or the east-western hill.
We're going to go ahead and go ahead. Marker kommt und dann absetzen und getrennt, also dann Fahrzeuge, Gunner, Fahrer entlassen und Batterien, die mehr vorgehen.
2-1 verstanden.
Ja. 2-3 verstanden. Hey, we're not doing that, we're doing something completely different. We soon be rebuilding the convoy and then moving forward 200 and then disembarking, driver and gunner stay in and then clearing town. Not now, we're clearing town.
Okay, roger that, that's what I wanted to hear. And obviously you said you've got a narrow field of vision. Infantry, winch on foot, if you need me to focus on any particular targets, just call them out.
Copy, you see a
2-0
down?
Unsure. 2-0, this is 2-3. 2-3 is getting in contact with 2-0.
Yep, 2-0 is up. Alles gut.
Infantry, if you do spot any targets in particular you want me to take aim at, just let me know.
Dismount. Clear northeastern compound.
Shots fired north.
We will be taking the southeastern exit. Keep your eye out. Driver going to the defilade marked with fancy smoke.
2-1, 13.
Driver go for red smoke.
Verstanden. Copy that, going for red smoke.
Can you see red smoke?
Where is it?
I don't see it.
Hey, funk ich gerade ordentlich oder nicht?
I can see no red smoke.
That's a negative on the red smoke.
One troop, this is engineers. We've been told that we're a joint asset at the moment, so I'm handing
you don't see the red
5-0 and 3-1.
Do you want to just attack us?
Right, it's on the right side, definitely.
Attack us forward and go right.
Agreed.
Attacking east, and there's a hill just in front of us. Attack us just off this lip. We've got a good view to cover the infantry advance to our front. Maybe attack us a bit left. Take us left now.
Coordination going, to be honest.
Well, that's it. Now just stay there. Now just see the infantry to our front.
Mav, come on, you've got to
get some fire down that region.
Shimmer, can you see the infantry to our front? Yeah. If you just try and keep a decent pace behind them, because I don't want to. I want to make sure I can keep cover of them.
But I got my machine gun. I put quite a bit of fire down there at the moment.
So maybe just creep a little bit further forward and out, maybe out slightly to our right.
Engineers, be aware you do have contacts within 200 meters to your north northwest. Just the other side of the hill, indefinitely.
Right, that'll do for now, mate.
Roger, if you...
There's a lot of tracer fire coming down from the hill to our east. That's probably 3CB. Okay, do you want to push us a bit forward? There's a lot of fire coming from the north as well. I want to try and see what we're dealing with. Alright, hold. Target spotted. Contact down.
Nice one. Good clearing. Grab the northern building roof.
Technical on the hill to the east.
Technical east. No eyes on technical yet.
That's awesome shot. One creep,
just creep us a bit forward. Alright, keep creeping. Keep.
I'm gonna put smoke on the concentration of energy.
Medium distance.
Alright, creep, keep going.
Don't pass the compound, please.
Just hold here for now, we don't want to get isolated.
Yep. Got it.
One troop, blue smoke marks where engineers are taking heavy
fire. I've got
fire.
Decent vision. I can see movement to our front, I believe. Is that.
User left your channel.
Shimmer, can you see directly to our front? There's a guy behind a low wall firing an LMG.
Directly front. Yeah, I see him.
Is that one of ours?
Okay, all sections, unless you can see large groups of enemies switch to deliberate fire.
Enemy.
Is that ours? Or is that... I can't tell.
2-3, we have... contact forward, but we're unsure if it's friendly.
I can just see his gun coming behind a wall.
Hold fire if you pass. Only shoot if you know it's gone.
Yeah, I'm holding fire for now. All I can see is the end of his gun and the muzzle flash.
Has someone got KIA?
One's got one KIA.
1-2 has got 3 KIA.
Green.
Break. Enemy section east, up on the top of the hill, skyline.
Engineers have one time
casualty. What bearing?
Out 100, skyline.
It's friendly, shoot. It's friendly.
Ja, korrekt. Information Linie, rot nach links, grün nach rechts.
Full position, stand by, put an out.
Auf das Gebäude hier im Nordwesten, auf die Ruine zu. Nordosten.
Putting an AT into the house now. All positions engaging house now.
An explosion to our east on a building. I think it was friendly, RPG rocket.
Okay, all sections, watch your fire. The Germans are beginning their assault. Engineers, watch out. The two trooper coming down onto your left-hand side now.
Roger that. We've just taken out that vehicle now. So
you might have contact.
1-1, 1-2, 1-3, send runners back to your vehicles now.
I assume that was the stuff next to the multi-stories.
It's 1-1, Bitbuzz, we've got our vehicles with us, so we're good.
There's a lot of movement in and around the town.
Yeah, okay.
One times contact scene. Engaging.
Information für Jason, Fahrzeug MG hat noch zwei volle Magazine, A200 Schuss und ein Magazin schon 40
Can you get eyes on our position and see if we're being flanked by enemy to our north, about 50 to 100 meters?
That no longer seems to be an issue. That was, though you've had contacts there that I warned you about for the last 15 minutes, but our group Alder now well in sight of those, so I presume they've been destroyed.
Yeah, roger that.
User left your channel.
Can't hear shit from inside the vehicle.
No, they're really quiet, aren't they? I bet outside it's probably going off. So this is a really confusing
we
battlefield.
Show me
our buses, yeah, shall we? You're on a bit. Just to
okay, can I have SLs on me, please?
North northeast.
North northeast.
Yeah, there is like some bushes on the ridge line, just overlooking the town.
I'm to your
the near the nearby ridge.
We've now gone to the slight overwatch position that I pointed out to.
Yeah.
Call me when, Baz.
Go a bit more to your south and east.
Got our eyes north.
Got good eyes into the town.
I think it's where those bushes are, dead ahead.
Parker, turn right, buddy.
Yeah, this will be it. This is a good spot. Go a bit further forward. A little bit further forward, Shimmer.
And face east.
Yeah, turn us left.
Okay, we are moving towards the military compound. Best disembark.
Bit further forward, bit further.
With the rest of our guys. And
that'll
then
do.
We are moving on foot towards vehicle. Correction, towards, on foot towards military compound.
See two times contact inside the town, but I can't ID them.
Gunner, do you have eyes on that military compound?
The one nearby?
Yes, southeast, kind of close-ish.
Yeah, got great view. It looks empty from where I'm standing, or sitting.
Okay, stay inside your overwatch position. You will be doing some overwatch stuff.
Roger that.
Moses, get tech.
Moses, what's the furthest forward German unit's position?
We are at the moment the most forward.
Because I can see contacts inside the town, but I can't ID, and they're just looking towards us, but they're not actually doing anything.
Got 2-2 in the compound now.
If we're the furthest forward, I'm going to engage.
On the map, it says 2-2s in the compound.
Yeah, these are further forward than that.
Okay, got it.
Right, I'm engaging now. That down.
I think Muff just died.
Definitely not in the section anymore.
Okay.
Has anyone got any bandages?
What I just told you, the supply should be for both people. So, if you guys are doing okay, we might just send the people that really need it down.
Cud's got some.
Yep.
To our.
As Cud's got some, if you need them.
We have a medic here of two.
Engineers copies that. We're grabbing lots of extra ammo off the dead bodies we've got up here.
Say again, Cud.
I've got some bandages if you need.
Shimmer.
If anyone wants to go back down,
dingo and go for Buff's dead body and secure his automatic
rifle.
I'm coming to you.
Dropping all my gear in the thing, right?
Yeah. Vehicle. Buzz. Where are you hit?
Leg, I think. No, right arm.
Yeah, I got it. Bandaging now. Right one. Taking a couple of bandages, this is. Got hit pretty bad. What hit you?
Fahrzeugmunition war nicht schlecht, Chase.
Right, you good?
Oh yeah, that's good, thanks.
Yeah. Yeah, Moses, Kurt and Baz are both good.
Okay, man, nice, Moffs equipment.
Verstanden, 2-1, sichert noch das Gelände bei der Kreuzung. Wir warten mit den Munitionieren.
Where do you want me? Business?
I want you to move south past the military compound towards the 2-3 mark, 2-3 target mark.
2-1, ihr besetzt die Häuser nordwestlich der Kreuzung. Marker ist 2-1.
Moving to the 2-3 target, right?
Yes. Yes, you can. Yep.
Okay. Mount up.
Moses, if there's only four of us, are we still doing the same tactics using the vehicle, or are we going to be all dismounting?
Basically doing only vehicle stuff now.
Okay, roger that.
We need the armament of the vehicle now, but we still have an automatic rifle. Shimmer, go forward to the 2-3 marker. 2-3 target marker.
I probably should have taken that auto rifle.
2-3, Info, blauer Engineers, clear Marker, dort wählen die neue Engineers, die Gegenfreiheiten zu uns.
2-3, verstanden.
Okay, we're seeing on our eastern, correction, southwestern flank, on the Engineer Clears Marker, we will have Engineers, don't shoot them in their faces, and I will send someone, sorry Beth, you will be going back into the military compound, and there's a box there with supplies. Grab medical shit and whatever someone else wants you to bring. Okay, someone else now speak up.
I'm good at the moment, just more bandages if you could.
Yep.
So we're a team for this op, then, Shimmer.
What's the matter?
Then it looks like we're a little team for this op, then.
Driver, go on the road.
Moses, do you want us to have a particular facing? We've got friendlies to our north-northwest, so maybe we face off east. But no, face us north-northwest, because we're not going to be driving up the hill, are we?
What bandages do you want? I'll just get quick clots, yeah?
Whatever you can grab.
Yeah, the quick clots, I think, they're just a basic field dressing.
Yep.
Scene engineers to our rear.
Okay.
The town looks mostly clear now, I can't see any more movement besides the German troops sweeping through it.
Driver crew, Dingo crew, disembark. Bess brings the supplies and back to the Dingo, to the vehicle. Moses plus two. We will be clearing east towards the new 2-3 target marker.
Okay, roger that.
Bess, if I come back, I want to have the Dingo fully loaded with fancy shit.
Shots fired, south southeast.
Ah fuck, they already cleared that shit. Okay, start dotting shit.
Room right.
Friendlies
north.
Shoot. Shots fired. Post.
Sounds like on the eastern side. So hopefully the engineers are dealing with that.
Sounds like there's explosions to our close north-northwest.
Okay.
Some shots to our front as well.
I'm hearing shots to the east.
Yeah, I can hear them all round us, to be honest.
Shall I come on? Yeah, it was clear.
User left your channel.
Kurt, we need to accompany Shimmer while mass clearing.
Roger that.
We'll be heroically killing two or three religious people.
Taking the
off. Friendly smoke with the south is friendly, don't shoot it in the face.
Crossing. Okay, ready to clear. Shimmer, you've got the lead, mate, I'll follow you.
Yeah.
Left.
Get back into the vehicle. The engineers are
crossing.
Getting fire in from the east. Try to point the gun east.
Clearing.
See what they have.
Yep. Building's clear.
Good. What about the tower, Moses?
You look at it. I don't want you to be there.
Moses, I'm going to get eyes out north northeast down the road.
Oh, got it, I'm on it.
Shots close.
I'm looking northwest.
Jimmy's got northeast.
Contact south, southeast, maybe. There's a lot of tracer fire coming into that area.
Got technical on the hill.
Seen. Engaging. It's down, it's down. We were all dead. I'm moving in to check.
Hold fire, we have blue on blue apparently.
It's not me, mate, I haven't fired.
Shimmer's not fired either.
I've only fired directly at this technical.
Friendlies have green smoke out. Did you shot at something near green smoke?
I haven't fired.
I can't see a green smoke.
Check where you fired the last bullet and see if there's green smoke close to it.
It's a negative for me.
Negative for me as well. Technical's still there.
Nice. And Moses, be advised, I'm moving on this technical. I'm moving on that technical now to make sure everyone's dead.
GI.
Technical is confirmed down. I've just switched its engine off.
Copy that. Technical down.
I think we're moving. Sticking number 3, I think. Seems to make sense. In fact, yeah, the 2-1 are at the front. So.
You keep driving.
Does the top of this windscreen have to be so low?
It's horrible, isn't it?
This is how you build armored vehicles. See, it's not much space in it. It's the most thing you want to have is armament. So
sloped surfaces.
Soon we will be going to an R3 spot. Do you have your GPS open? It will be soonish
no.
To the right side. Okay, I will tell you.
Got it now.
Follow the road.
Okay.
Soonish they will be on the right side in R6 marker. We will be moving in there with the vehicle. Gunner, you will be overwatching the infantry and the other two vehicles.
Okay, roger that.
And get into the safe position. And then we will go hard right on top of the hill.
With eyes on a town to the front.
Mid driver, hold.
Is that coming from our guys?
Oh, bloody hell. One contact down. The rest of our troops getting absolutely annihilated on that hill. Driver, can you move me up into a better position? I can't see.
Driver, slight left.
Tell me better
driver, slight left.
There's a hill, there's a ridge to our left and I can't see over it.
Driver, forward.
Forward. See the rock to our front. Right, okay, slow.
User left your channel.
Vorsichtig. Right, hold.
Hold.
Engaging. One down. I got eyes on a technical.
Guys, support two troops fall back.
Everyone is in back except Gunner, you're on your own.
Heavy cover fire.
Okay, roger that.
Roger that.
Baz out.
Command.
One zero, can we push up and just provide cover?
Three times contacts down.
Copy that. 1-1-1-2, push the company.
I've got eyes on at least four or five more.
There, you have to dismount. Copy. And start providing cover fire.
User joined your channel. User
1-0, bit one. We've got a friendly Vic engaging the two troops.
Schumacher on the east. This is here, the rock. There's a compound close by. Fuck it up. Yeah, got it.
Can I repeat 1-2 and 1-1, push to company's location.
Copy.
We've got eyes, one troop, this is 1-1-2, we've got eyes on friendlies being
contact
hit by
north.
Friendlies over.
Yeah, we think it's the engineers.
Can you confirm you want 1-2 and 1-1 to push to company position over?
Sorry, copy, I want you to push to company, then dismount and start.
Yeah, we copy.
Pushing fire.
Can't see any more contacts, Moses.
Okay, who's I?
One, three,
we were
three,
yeah, blue on blue.
Vehicles.
We were wondering why the hell they're going up there. We weren't briefed that they were going to be in that location.
Whoa, there's a guy just down there in that shed.
Shit. Can't see him. Whereabouts is he?
He's dead.
Oh, fantastic.
He was like right in front of you.
On the roof. North.
User joined your channel.
Got no eyes on.
Two contacts down north.
Could I get a driver just to edge me forward a little bit?
Oh, it's Moses down. Moses is down.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
1-3, you're in one vehicle, right?
More contacts front.
Okay, Moses 1-3,
dead.
Move
Moses
to
dead.
1-2 and 1-1's current location.
Roger that. Baz, can you take his gear, just to try and get in contact with the rest of the troop?
Into Falar.
Do you want me to move forward?
Alright guys, we're not mounted up, get in. We're gonna roll down the road, to 1-1 and 1-2's current position. So, Nick, just take us down the road, we're gonna hold there, dismount, gunner stays on.
Yeah, just roll me forward a little bit.
We don't have any overwatch on that town.
Right, that'll do, hold. One down.
Guys, you can use the radio in the vehicle.
User joined your channel.
Warten Befehle.
Yeah, I'll try and get in contact with two troop, let them know.
Okay, all of his stuff, including his radios, in the inventory.
Two troop, come in. This is 2-3.
This is 2-0. Send message.
We have lost our SL. There's three of us left. This is 2-3, so we're under a lot of contact in the, on the road. User joined your channel. Reloading. Another one.
User left your channel.
Yep, good. Will good.
Yep, I'm in a bit of pain, but I'm good.
Vor an die Überlebenden von 2. Es gibt zwei Sections, die am besten in die Berge geschickt werden, zu Overwatch von One Troop.
Sorry 2-0, be advised, this is 2-3, we have lost our squad leader.
Alright, any more losses on 2-3?
Negative, although we were only 4 strong to begin with, so there is now just 3 of us.
Understood.
The 3 of us that are left, however, are good to go.
Timotheus, you are 3 strong, is that right?
Correct. But we can't run. We just can walk. We are injured.
2-3 has a vehicle still, if we can help.
Okay, 2-3, you move completely over to 2-1 in the system and join user together and form one section.
Okay, roger that. Alright guys, can we everyone jump back in the vehicle?
User left your channel.
In.
Right, it's a shit fucking sandwich, boys, I'm not gonna lie. 2-1 are down to 3 men. So, they are currently to our east on the hill, but they're all injured and can't move. Could we get the vehicle over to them, and we're gonna join their section?
Copy that.
Copy.
I'm in pain, but I don't want to use morphine.
2-3 is on the way, now.
That was fantastic.
Contact down. Hold. See an RPG. Down. Another 3 contacts down.
What direction?
Northwest.
No, really, that's not what we want.
2-1's coming.
So we're gonna use some strike.
Reloading.
Timotheus, still up.
Okay, keep moving. Can we move? Get to 2-1 now.
We have some problems with our running, but we are using packs, so give us a minute.
Right.
Another contact down. You just get us to 2-1, we'll report into them and try and figure out what the hell's going on.
2-1 are to our west.
South, I thought, now.
User joined your channel.
Sorry, south of where we are, yeah.
Jesus Christ, they're miles away. Been left behind, boys.
User left your channel.
I've got 2-1 is being directly.
Yeah, I've got them right in front of us now. Yeah, there they are. There they are. Hold.
Get out the map. Why can't I get out the map? There we go.
They're directly to our south. Literally 5 meters away.
One of them's naked. And they're both getting shot at from the rear.
Can someone go make contact?
Get cover.
I thought they were getting in.
We need to figure out what's going on. Can we, if someone can make contact with 2-1.
User in your channel timed out.
You're 2-1.
Yes.
We're the remains of 2-3. We're to join up with you and form one squad.
That's correct. We are forming one squad. Just join me in CheckTech, my group. How many are you? 3.
Contact down.
Positiv, ja.
That's me and you, Cud.
Let's go.
Frage, du folgst uns mit dem Fahrzeug. Ja, copy.
A lot of bodies around here. In the market now.
Alright, move further north to the crossroad where group 3-1 is. In the north.
Roger that.
Frage, die Straße dürfte sicher sein, kannst dich da lang bewegen. Ja, ist wahrscheinlich besser als hier durchs Geraut. Roger. Red's arriving at the north compound.
Bearing.
Looking right.
Reach him.
User left your channel. Yeah.
Compound looks clear.
Roof is clear.
G1 standing by until 3-1 has clear viewing of the area.
God, my English.
You doing alright? Don't worry.
It was better once. Some years ago.
No, it's fine. Don't worry. But it's better than any of our German.
Oh, let's listen to that, please. System.
It would not be good.
Schnitzel, schnitzel, schnitzel.
Good old turkey, breaded turkey steak.
There's a technical coming down the road from the north, hungry. Apparently.
Okay, I've got eyes out north.
From the north, Team Alpha, T1, disembark.
Except for the driver, I'm sure. Okay, tactical is breaking off to the north, so I think we are safe.
God, don't go.
Oh, sorry, mate.
Okay, get back in to the car. My mounted.
Cuts in.
2-0 coming.
Oh.
Here it's following.
We are going north and clearing the area around Romeo 7.
Okay, much of that.
User right. Left your channel.
Driver, please move north. We will get out right here. That tell you.
If I actually stole this beret for real, we would be deader than dead.
No, you would be deader
than dead. Okay, got us on smokestack northwest.
Okay, gunner, eyes front.
Watch that. Can't see anything yet. Just a lot of trees.
Compound coming up good. Right side, right from the street. Okay, stopping.
Alright, yeah.
Everyone except for driver, get out.
Oh, they're getting out.
Okay, team red to the wall, right in front of us, to the north.
Watch that, moving.
Green, follow.
A lot of contact, a lot of shots being fired to our east. Okay, red, get ours out, north.
Shots in the east are friendlies providing overwatch.
Roger that. Anything?
Okay, red, get ahead.
Roger that, red's moving. Okay, red, spread out in a line, stay relatively well spaced. Compound to our front, let's clear this first.
AFM.
Hey, ready to breach?
I'm on you, let's go.
Breaching,
okay,
going left.
Right and green to the left.
It's clear.
Clear.
User left your channel.
Bloody hell, sounds close. Okay, this it looks like there's a wall or a ruined building directly to our front. Let's move up to that.
I'll cover you. Yeah, I'll cover you from here while you guys go.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, go.
I'm gonna stay with them, okay, mate.
Get us out front, red.
Mike, can you go straight ahead to this building?
Yeah. Frigga, you can follow us as if you consider it safe, but you see where our position.
Yeah, engineer. Engineers are moving through us, green, be advised.
Roger that.
Right, we're clear inside here.
Should we move it behind them?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, red, green, catch up.
Crossing you, Shimmer. Eyes on the town.
Hey, firm. Eyes on the town, too. Moving to your right, could.
Roger that.
Yep.
Red is set. Can't see anything up front. I can just see some tracer fire coming from behind the set of trees. Right, keep the engineers to our front covered. It looks like the shots coming from our north northwest.
Okay, wait here and scan the area.
Roger that.
2-1 to command, coming. We reach our position.
Ask you, Baz.
Waiting orders.
There is a military bunker up on that hill to the north.
Bearing?
Directly north.
Oh yeah, I see it. Yep. Can't see if it. Yeah, I see. I can't see if it's occupied or not. There's a lot of fire. Run. Oh,
contact
eyes on.
Forward.
Eyes on contact. Free to engage if you've got a shot. Just be wary of the engineers. Great shooting, mate.
Fucking hell.
Bloody brilliant shooting then.
Thanks, guys.
That was a bit sniper.
I was gonna say, I wasn't expecting that.
Can't see it, where is it? Which degree?
Contact.
Contact's down.
Can't say, he did in compound.
Got it.
Always. There's something to think for it.
So, status update, we are waiting for 3-1 to catch up with us, and later I think we go to way... What is it? To the village in the north.
Okay, roger that.
way 9, I think.
See trace of fire going east, but I can't visual.
Yeah, Sam, I can see the trace of fire, I can't see who it's aimed at. Vehicles where we're at. It's ours though, isn't it? User left your channel. Yeah, that's quite a fight, that is.
So that's 1-2 then. 1-2 engaging them. That's the
I think only, so. Yeah, it's the only. Yeah.
Up to our north northeast.
I think you're right. I think 1-1 looked like they're further up a hill, so they might be firing as well.
2-1, APCs in the north. If you have AT weapons, get ready.
Roger that. Anyone else got any AT?
There's AT. There's one AT launcher in the vehicle. Get it. Okay. Vehicle is in the south.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
I've got it.
This one.
Fantastic.
Oh, this thing doesn't lock in.
2-1, we are following the engineers as fast as you can.
Watch that. We're going on foot.
Car coming up.
Fired front.
Status update to team 2-1, APCs are destroyed.
LMG is falling behind, let's wait up.
Yep.
Yeah, the way this gun is insane.
That's like contacts close.
The team red is to the right and green to the left.
We've got contacts close to our north. Did you get him, Baz?
Yeah.
Got it.
Bloody hell, that was close. I think we're under fire. Guys, it's shimmer down.
Oh shit,
yeah, he's out. Full smoke grenade.
out.
I'm taking UBL fire as well.
So let's try to get him. Are they confirmed dead? Coming.
Shimmer is dead, yeah. I don't know where he went down there.
Use damn it. Your channel.
It'll be further back, he was behind us, wasn't he?
That was true, bro.
Baz, if you want to run back, I'll try and hold on for you.
User left your channel. Okay, get back.
Coming into a lot of fire from somewhere. Can't see anything through these trees either.
I tried to figure out where, but I don't see where the fire is coming from.
I think it's coming from the, must be the edge of the town up front, but I can't see anything through all the trees.
Got his body. East.
There's a bunker on our hill to the west. It looks like a sandbag emplacement.
Yeah, sure. Where does it?
2-1 to command, coming.
Bearing 300. See movement up there, I believe.
User disconnected from your channel.
2-1 on command, coming. Wir haben einen Bunker in nordwestlich unserer Position, das ist bereits gefällt, bitte.
Heavy fire coming down the main road.
I'm empty as fire here.
On my way back to you.
Roger that, Baz.
I've picked up his LSW.
Der Verstand, weit bewegt sich zu dem Bunker nach Nordwesten.
3-1 to our front, look like again, absolutely battered.
So status update to Team Alpha, command is down and we have confirmed that this bunker is clear, so keep an eye on it, but hold position until we get further orders.
Okay, roger that. Looks like 3-1 to our front has taken an absolute beating.
We have really chaos here right now.
It's from the mosque onwards, mate.
User left your channel. The bunker does look relatively clear for now, but I can't be certain.
Alright, so we go to the bunker.
Sorry, Baz, what's that?
Ricky, stay here, please, and come with us. Leave the car here, come with us, and.
What was that?
2-1, we go to the
apparently
bunker.
At the mosque,
to the western point.
There's a lot of infantry, and it wiped Michael User here left and your his whole squad.
Right.
Corporal Mike was in charge. We're pushing towards the mosque. Apparently he got report of section strength, and as soon as he reported that to us, he got fucking wiped on everyone else.
Well, whereabouts? In the town up front?
Okay, let's move to this box here.
Between the mosque and all the trees and everything, somewhere in there.
Bloody hell. Okay, roger that. Cheers. Okay, I'm on the way.
From Mike before we got slotted was a section in front of us.
User joined right. The channel.
Looks like 3-1 to the front have taken an absolute beating.
The box 304 degrees.
Whatever. Be advised, apparently in the mosque to the front there was a lot of contact. Yeah, Baz, I've got you covered. Keep your eye on that mosque, apparently there's still a lot of guys in there.
Get it. Copy that.
I was on anything, Baz?
I think I need some blood.
No.
Oh my god, you're alive? I thought you were dead.
Yeah, no. I'm alive, but I need some blood.
Right, you're bleeding. I think. Start bandaging. I think we've got a medic. Have we got a medic in our section still? User left your channel. Frankie, we've got a guy here who's badly injured.
Yeah, sure. 1 second. I have another patient here.
Okay, roger that.
Tell him it's Alpha Kilo, then he will hurry.
It's Alpha Kilo. I was told to tell you.
Thanks a lot.
Wie sieht's mit Schmerzen aus? Okay, coming up.
Frage, ich blute und habe Schmerzen.
Okay guys, many contacts, right now east, like 60 degrees.
Was ist der Status? Erklär mir das erstmal bitte.
Bash, you got sight of anything?
Eine große
Blut. Killed him.
Oh, nice one. Okay, right, I'm just gonna move to that rock further up.
Ich kann nur noch, Pack nehmen und sich enteilen. Oh fuck.
Close east. Fucking whoa! Jesus. Grenade out. Keep your heads down, guys. Keep your heads down. We're under a lot of fire here.
We're all bunched up.
Right, I'm gonna try and spread it and get a bit further up the hill.
Okay, Verhandlung läuft.
Okay, ich bleib liegen.
Dauert einen Moment.
Fire is directly coming from east of C1.
Baz, are you good?
Wounded.
How bad?
Stop getting shot.
Not bad.
User left your channel. You okay?
User joined your channel. Left okay, arm. Okay, right.
Have you got enough bandages? Can you sort yourself? I'll try and keep some fire up.
I can sort myself.
Okay, roger that. I'm moving up north, trying to spread it out a bit.
Okay, T1, get up here. We have a better viewing.
Yeah, roger that. We're really badly pinned down.
In the northeast and in the north side in the compound.
Okay, roger that.
And we will help position until the reinforcements arrive.
Okay, at the moment I don't think we're in any condition to move. I think Baz is badly injured. And a few guys from the engineers that have survived are still really bad as well. Careful, Matt, you're under a lot of fire there. Stay in contact. Great shooting, mate.
0 to 8 degrees in the let's say.
Yeah, in the like the alleyway. Yep. Okay, roger that. Contact on the buildings around the mosque as well. Roofs. I just saw one get taken out there.
Rig is down, rig is down.
Roger that.
User joined your channel.
He's not responsive. Go. Fucked up.
Careful, mate. They don't have a bearing on who's the contacts that are shooting at us. Guys, I think we've just lost our squad lead.
Just lost our squad lead.
Our squad lead is down.
Get out of this position.
Oh! Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, stay down. I didn't sign up for this.
Yes, you did.
This is a massacre.
Okay, Kat.
Okay.
I've lost a lot of blood and surely I'm in pain, right? Oh, fuck.
Careful, stay down, guys. I think they ran behind us.
Behind us.
In the tree.
Wie guckt man sich denn hier um?